Hi Capricorn, welcome back to Omkara Tarot, and let's do your last love bite for the month of March. Let's see what message there is for you today regarding your love life, Capricorn. And these are general collective readings, will not resonate with all of you. Take what works for you, leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Capricorn and send them the messages they need to hear the most right now. Thank you. So Capricorn, let's begin your reading and welcome back all my subscribers, welcome in newbies. If you enjoy the reading, we welcome you to our Omkara family. Do join us, subscribe to the channel. And Capricorn, if any of you need a private reading, my email is in the description box below. You can reach me there. So the first few cards that I have put out on the table for you, Capricorn, is the Lovers, Two of Swords, Eight of Wands, Four of Swords, Four of Pentacles, Queen of Wands, Three of Cups, Queen of Cups, and the Page of Cups. All right, and bottom of my deck, I have the Four of Wands. So somebody has made a decision here, a decision which was not getting made. I think they finally made it. And they want to communicate about it, but very, very restless because they feel they've already been released by their partner who may be very upset and angry with them right now. So let's see if this is your story. Let's just kind of take a few dialogue message cards here to get the ball rolling here and see if you guys could say something to each other, what that would be. Of course, we'll clarify all these cards later. Capricorn and their person spirit. Okay, and let's take a few more from here. Capricorn and that person. Oops. Capricorn and that person spirit, if they could say something to each other now. All right. Okay, Capricorn, I'm going to take just a few more from here. These are messages from the heart. Let's see what they have to say. Oops. Really have a lot to say. Okay, just one more. Okay, that's it. All right, thank you so much. And let's begin our reading, Capricorn. The first card I have here says, I realized I can't run from you because you're deep within me. We are one and eternally connected. When I run, I'm actually running from myself. When you've shown me in the mirror the reflection of what I don't like about myself, but and what I must heal. Yes, somebody wasn't making a decision. I think now they have. They really do want to communicate. I get triggered when I'm angry or have decided to walk away from our connection, and the universe then decides to bombard me with your name, and your higher self stalks me with musical messages from you. So there's a lot of reference to somebody who walked away, didn't make a decision, maybe regarding this commitment, didn't make that choice, was a little confused and they didn't make that choice. But now I think the decision has been made, but there is still trouble on the other side. We're getting older and wasting precious time playing these dumbass runner chaser games. Let's just level up. Are we doing this or what? Okay, that's a direct question. Okay, next card says, no matter how complicated this gets, I won't ever give up on you or us. Every night I just want to be home, and home is in your arms. I would like you to meet my friends. I want you to be involved in all areas of my life because you are my world and I want everyone to know. Maybe this is what the feminine energy wanted, but the masculine kept running and never made a decision. What I'm in most in need of, you cannot give me. Exactly what I was saying. You seem distant, not yourself. I feel you pulling away from me. Yes, I think by the time the decision has been made, the feminine energy is kind of a little upset and angry. Don't let the past dictate the future. So say, let bygones be bygones now. I want to come and apologize, but I'm not sure whether it'll be accepted now. So let's see what's going on. Let's clarify these cards, Capricorn. But before that, I'm going to take one angel blessing card as an advice for this reading. Advice, blessing, guidance, or just a blessing. Blessing, guidance, advice. Yes, I think it's time to bring back peace into this connection, Capricorn. Lot of unrest. Okay, so try and bring a peaceful resolution to whatever's going on here. Let's see what's happening. What's this lover's card, spirit? What's this lover's card? What's this lover's card? Yeah, somebody was being a bit immature and saying they wanted to have control of their own life, and the way they felt they could have control of their own life was to say, hey, I have my nine cups. I'm not looking for a tenth. I mean, I'm not looking for that one cup, that ace of cups, which can complete my ten of cups, right? And make us both happy. This person has their arms crossed and saying, ha, 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 I'm good, I'm happy, and I don't want to make a decision right now. I want to be the boss of my own life right now. And this was probably quite an immature move of theirs. Two of swords. Yes, this person was somewhere guarding themselves or guarding making a decision, standing and defending themselves as to why they were not making a decision. And I think because of that behavior, communication really went down. Two of swords, spirit. Two of swords in reverse. Yes, this person has now made a decision. They've made a decision that I know where my happiness lies, and I want a fresh new beginning now. I want to have that communication which is not coming anymore. I've already now made my decision as to, you know, who's the person I want, and they want to communicate regarding it. Eight of Wands. Eight of Wands. Yes, now they want to work together. After playing this silly-ass game for so long, now this person wants to start afresh. Now they know where their happiness lies. They've made their decision. They want to communicate. And they want to work together now. Because now their games are not working. Yes, they want to come out of this feeling of regret and sorrow and feeling bad that things are not working out between us. They want to pull themselves out of that feeling now. I think ever since they made that decision, they've been in hermit mode. I don't think there's been anybody else in their life. And they've been given enough time to ponder over what they've done. They've thought about it. And what they've realized is, I can't live with this regret of losing my person. I do want to communicate with them. So there's a lot of restless energy right now because they feel they've already been released. Now, I don't know, Capricorn, whether this is you or this is your cross watcher. You would know. This is the energies can be flipped around. So, Four of Swords. Four of Swords. Why is the Four of Swords here? Why are they restless here, spirit? Yes, because now they are stuck. They are stuck. They've been thinking. They have the epiphany. They've been seeing things from every angle possible. They know what they've done. And the more they're thinking about it, being by themselves, now they know that they want victory. They want victory with their partner. They are very restless and want to get started. They want to communicate. But the problem now, Capricorn, is that somebody has already released them. What's this? Four of Pentacles in reverse? What's the Four of Pentacles in reverse, spirit? Four of Pentacles in reverse? Yes, I think this feminine energy who got very upset and angry with them at one point because they were not taking action, I think kind of took back their power and now is sitting strong as the Empress here. They have they've kind of unchained themselves from this connection. I'm not going to stay around waiting for somebody else to make a decision about whether I'm going to be happy or not. The only reason I'm unhappy is because this person has not been making a decision. So I'm not even going to wait around anymore. I'm disconnecting. I'm releasing this. I'm unchaining all these... Excuse me. Something got stuck in my throat. and I'm removing the blindfold from my eyes. Why? Because this person got angry and just kind of took their power back and realized their worth. Queen of Wands, spirit. Queen of Wands. Yes, this Queen of Wands has turned their back on them and decided I'm going to give my life an overhauling and have a rebirth of my own life. Why am I waiting around for somebody who's bringing me all this stress and tension? Somebody who I have to wait on choosing me. They've realized that I'm the Empress. I'm not going to wait around. I'm releasing myself. I'm turning my back on this connection. So now, what's this Three of Cups then, spirit? Three of Cups. Three of Cups. Now, whoever the person was, I think the masculine who wasn't making a decision earlier, they are realizing, my God, I've brought this tower down on myself. I've lost the love of this queen who was giving me so much, poured into this connection till I totally drained her, and now she has nothing more left to give me. Now I've turned this beautiful connection into a imbalanced connection. They are dying to now find some way to reconcile or have a reunion with this beautiful Queen of Cups who is beautiful. What more can I say? Loving, kind, you know, intuitive. And they are now seeing them in their full glory. Queen of Cups, spirit. Queen of Cups. Queen of Cups. Yes, now they're recognizing this Queen of Cups to be their soulmate. This is the person I was destined to be. This is the person who's my soulmate. This is the person I want to have these two cups with. And I have so much passion for this Queen of Cups. So now they're trying to figure out how can I have this reunion back. But they're also recognizing the fact that they are the ones who brought this tower down now. They are the ones who created this imbalance. They are the ones who've drained this love out, right? So now I don't think they are understanding how to bring an apology. Page of Cups in reverse. Why is the Page of Cups in reverse, spirit? Page of Cups in reverse. Page of Cups in reverse is clarified by the Page of Cups. Yes, now the problem here is that this person can't decide what to say. How do I bring this apology? How will it be accepted? Will it be rejected? Will it be accepted? Will it be rejected? This is like two cards, same, right? Page of Cups, this is an apology card. But they're not understanding. They are the ones who have the blindfold on and they have these swords against their chest and they are unable to move. Because why? A, because they know that this connection has kind of stalled, right? The feminine is not making any move. Secondly, I think they are watching them kind of have a glow up here. So this person is doing very well on their own. They don't look like they need or they are suffering or they are crying over them or anything like that. In fact, they're watching them looking really good. And they are now afraid that their apology may not be accepted. Am I right, spirit? Am I right? Yes, this person really wants to take action now, but not understanding how to. Yes, they feel, even though I think they've matured up a little bit, they have become the King of Wands now, they are wanting to show up, you know, wanting to take proper action and maybe offer like something more concrete, they feel their person is going to still kind of judge them and see them as a very immature character who brings in only trouble, is only coming in for passion and nothing else, and this apology may not even be accepted now. So what was this Four of Wands then, spirit, which was bottom of the deck? Four of Wands in upright. Four of Wands. Yes, they know they've ruined their chances. They know they've ruined these chances for the Four of Wands to have this happily ever after. They don't want to shut this chapter down. They still want to try one more time. And they know now they're going to have to put in a lot of work. Then they're willing. I think this person is willing. They're wanting to take action now. The only problem is they don't know how to begin. It's like, how do I go back with that first dialogue of mine? They don't want to say anything silly that will be, you know, rejected on the offset itself. They are really fearing that any apology given will not be accepted. So now this person is a little worried that they know they've kind of messed up this connection. They don't want to close this down. They're ready to put in the work, but they are very undecided as to how to begin, how to start with that first hello once again, to say, hey, you know, I've suddenly recognized that you are the one for me. I love you. You are my queen of cups and you're the one I love. So that's what's going on in your connection. Empress, whoever you are, Capricorn or your cross watcher, you stay in your peaceful zone as the Empress. Lean back and enjoy the show now. Okay, you have to do nothing. But if this person never comes back, all right, give them a chance to talk. See what they have to say. Okay, that's all I have for you, Capricorn. Till next time then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.